some sunglasses down as well. Look at that, I'm cute. Anyway, we will get the plane to... Grizzle, you're a legend, man. How are you? Thank you very much, Ahafia. Loving the chat if we can for my main man, Grizzle. Mate, thank you so much, Ahafia. Hopefully all the streams are going well as well, man. You are absolutely... Thank you. From the 29th of August, they start... Okay, fair enough. But yeah, Flying Brit, wait for the 9000 series X3Ds, which should be coming in the next few months, because they are going to literally break records. Doing wonderful, hope you're doing great. I'm full of energy this morning, I don't know why. I've just got like a boost of energy, I don't know. I'm not complaining, I love energy. But yeah, no idea. But I'm glad you're doing wonderful though, welcome in. Lovely stuff indeed. What time is free practice one? 11:30, there you go. I didn't even know. You guys obviously saw the safety car crash, right? It's been everywhere. I mean, we saw it when it came on our stream, and everyone put it in chat when it happened, like 5 minutes after. But I think the cause of that was a brake failure. We're looking into it. It looks like he tried to press the brake, because it was on the last corner at Monza, which is a very long straight. It looks like he pressed the brakes and they failed, so he purposely turns the car. Have you not seen it? Do you want me to quickly show you? Hang on. I need to scroll up through lots of chats. Oh no, I don't have to actually. Bert Marlander purposely spun the car. So I presume it's down the main straight. The brakes just weren't braking. And he intentionally, look, you can see that he intentionally was like, oh shit. So he intentionally done like a left.
Aye, Captain.
Above.
cinema.
Sink rate.
Pull up.
40. 30.
Terrain ahead, pull up. Pull up.
Take two. Cabin crew, seats for landing, please.
Tank rate. Pull up.
40, 30, 20. Retard.
Bienvenido a Cowell. Por su seguridad y en atención a las regulaciones, deben permanecer sentados con sus cinturones abrochados. Los portaequipajes deben permanecer cerrados, el control remoto debe estar guardado y asegurado. Hasta que el avión se haya detenido por completo y la señal del cinturón haya sido apagada. A partir de este momento pueden hacer uso de sus equipos electrónicos sin restricción alguna. Nuestro personal en el aeropuerto queda a su disposición para asistirles en sus conexiones y recibo de equipajes. No olviden sus objetos personales a bordo. Para nosotros fue un placer atenderles. Esperamos servirles en su vuelo de regreso o próximos viajes. Gracias por volar con Avianca, miembro de Star Alliance. For your safety and accordion fleet regulations, you should remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Your overhead bin shall remain closed and the hands are still until the aircraft comes to complete stop and the captain turns off the seatbelt sign. From now on, all electronic devices can be used without any restriction. A ground stop in the terminal will be available to help you with any connections and baggage claim requests. Please remember to take all your personal belongings with you. It has been a pleasure to have you aboard today. We hope to see you again on your return flight on the journey. Thank you for flying with Avianca and Star Alliance members.
the boarding requested.
Cabin crew, disarm doors.